Angolan cuisine, Wikipedia article audio. Angolan cuisine is the cuisine of Angola, a country in South Central Africa. Because Angola was a Portuguese colony for centuries, Portuguese cuisine has significantly influenced Angolan cuisine, with many foods being imported from Portugal. Staple ingredients include flour, beans, and rice, fish, pork and chicken, various sauces, and vegetables such as sweet potato, tomatoes, onions, and okra. Spices such as garlic are also frequently seen. Ingredients. Dishes. Funge and pirao are very common dishes, and in poorer households often consumed at every meal. The dish is often eaten with fish, pork, chicken, or beans. Funge de bombo, more common in northern Angola, is a paste or porridge of cassava, made from cassava flour. It is gelatinous in consistency and gray in color. Pirao, yellow in color and similar to polenta, is made from corn flour and is more common in the south. Fubá is the term for the flour that is used to make either funge and pirao, also used to make angu, the Brazilian polenta. Both foods are described as bland but filling and are often eaten with sauces and juices or with jindungo, a spicy condiment. Moamba de galinha is chicken with palm paste, okra, garlic, and palm oil hash or red palm oil sauce, often served with rice and funge. Both funge and moamba de galinha have been considered the national dish. A variant dish of moamba de galinha, muamba de jingaba, uses jingaba, peanut sauce instead of palm paste. Other dishes common in Angolan cuisine include a number of beverages, alcoholic and non-alcoholic, are typical to Angola. Various homemade spirits are made, including capatica, caparoto, kazi or caxapembe, kimbombo, malyava, or acai-sangua, a northern Angola specialty, and ganganha, and ualend. Other beverages are kopyeka, ovengundu, and whiskey coda. List of dishes. Popular non-alcoholic drinks include kisangua, a southern Angola specialty, a traditional non-alcoholic drink made of cornflour, has been used in indigenous healing rituals. Soft drinks such as Coca-Cola, Pepsi, Mirinda, Sprite, and Fanta are also popular. While some soft drinks are imported from South Africa, Namibia, Brazil, and Portugal, the Angolan soft drink industry has grown, with Coca-Cola plants in Bom Jesus, Bengo, and Lubango opening since 2000. Mongoza is a traditional homemade beer made from palm nuts, a specialty of the Lundas. Mongoza was brewed by the Chokwe people before the arrival of Europeans, and Mongoza is now commercially produced for export, including to Belgium, where it is produced by Van Steenbergen. Beverages. Various commercial beers are brewed in Angola, the oldest of which is Kuka, brewed in Luanda. Others include EKA, Angola, and Nokol. Media related to cuisine of Angola at Wikimedia Commons. Arroz dishes, including arroz de ilha, arroz de garupa de ilha pdi, and arroz de marisco, white rice with seafood, typically prawns, squid, white fish, or lobster. Cabidela, a dish cooked in blood, served with rice and funge. Frequently chicken, served with vinegar, tomatoes, onion, and garlic. It was also incorporated to Brazilian cuisine, caldeirada de cabrito adkito, goat meat stew served with rice, a traditional dish for Angolan Independence Day, November 11, fish stews, including caldeirada de pies, made with whatever is available and served with rice, and muzongui, made from whole dried and fresh fish cooked with palm oil, sweet potato, onion, tomato, spinach, and spices, and served with rice, spinach, funye, and farro fa. Some Angolans believe that the stew is a hangover cure if eaten before the onset of the headache. Kalyalu, dried fish with vegetables, often onions, tomatoes, okra, sweet potatoes, garlic, palm oil, and jimbo leaves, often served with rice, funge, palm oil beans, and farro fa. Caruru, a shrimp and okra stew, of Brazilian origin. Catados, caterpillar fried with garlic, served with rice, a specialty in Uige. Chikuanga, a bread made from manioc flour, served in a wrap of banana leaves, a specialty of northeast Angola. Cocada amarela or yellow coconut pudding made with sugar, grated coconut, egg yolks, and ground cinnamon, a dessert in both Mozambique and Angola. It is very different from what is known as cocada in Brazil. Doce de jingiba, peanut candy, farro fa, rice, and beans with toasted manioc flour on top, a dish of Brazilian origin common in Angola. Feijoada oleo de palma wdj judi pam or dendem, beans, onion, and garlic cooked in palm oil, often served with fish, banana, and farro fa. Frango piri piri, native to Angola and Mozambique, also a former Portuguese colony, a grilled chicken in a very hot marinade of piri piri hot pepper and sometime also minced chili peppers, salt, and lemon or lime juice. Gafanhotos de palmeira, toasted grasshopper from a palm tree, a Cuenca Norte specialty, often served with funge. Jindungo, a spicy condiment made of chili pepper, garlic, onion, and sometimes brandy, thought by some Angolans to be an aphrodisiac. Jinguinga, goat tripe and blood, a specialty of Malinye, often served with rice and funge. Kifula, game meat served with boiled and toasted palm tree grasshoppers, a specialty of Cuenca Norte, served with funge. Kisuto rombo, roasted goat with garlic and lemon juice, served with rice and chips. Kitaba or quitaba, a crunchy peanut paste seasoned with chili pepper. Kaitas, clams, often cooked in a white wine sauce and served with bread. Kizaka, the leaves of the manioc plant, similar to spinach and often prepared with jingiba and finely chopping and seasoned. Kizaka com pies is kizaka with fish, onion, and tomato, served with rice and funge. Lida azedo com pirao de milho, a wheelaw specialty, sour milk with maize porridge. Mayfuma, frog meat, a cunena specialty. Mariscos cozidos com jindungo, lobsters, prawns, and clams cooked in sea water, served with rice and hot sauce. Mousse de maracuja, a mousse of passion fruit native to Brazil but popular in Angola. Mufit de cacusso, grilled fish, often river tilapia, in a rich sauce of onion, vinegar, and spices, variously served with palm oil beans and cooked manioc, rice, sweet potato, or farro fa. Mukwa, dried fruit of the baobab tree, often made into ice cream. Malho cru, sauce or paste served with seafood and fish, made of garlic cloves, scallions, parsley, cumin, salt, vinegar, and water. Angongan ha, toasted manioc flour, sugar, and milk, a savory dish. Papaya with port wine. Pave de jingiba, peanut sponge cake dessert. Pie de malek, peanut and caramel candy. Quiabos com camarão, prawns with okra, garlic, onion, and tomato, served with rice. Tarco, radishes with peanuts, palm oil, tomatoes, and onions, served alongside meat or fish.